you know, you have to be honest in life, you have to be honest to yourself, you have to be practical, you have to take risk in life, but at the same time, you know, you have to be calculated. You can't just say, okay, I took a risky option at some point of time. You have to be ready with ready for the kind of talent that's really needed to achieve what you want to achieve, but at the same time, you know, you have to take risk in life. So for me, being honest in life is very important. Hard work that you have to put, you know, irrespective of what your profession is.
Sometimes the success that you get or the things that you get in your life, you do not understand how important they are and how wonderfully best they are for you. So whatever happens to you in your line of work, in your personal life, please accept it as the will of God, and that is the best thing for you. The second, nobody is going to ever take away from you, snatch away from you what you really deserve. And third, whether you get something or not, keep working hard, because there is no alternative to hard work.
It's really good to be idealistic, but be prepared to be misunderstood. Anyone working on a big vision is going to get called crazy, even if you end up right. Anyone taking on a complex problem is going to get blamed for not fully understanding it, even though it's impossible to know everything up front. Anyone taking initiative will always get criticized for moving too fast, because there's always someone who wants to slow you down. In our society, we often don't take on big things because we're so afraid of making mistakes that we ignore all the things wrong today if we do nothing. The reality is, anything we do today is going to have some issues in the future. But that can't stop us from getting started. So what are we waiting for? It is time for our generation-defining great works.
इसका सबसे बड़ा लर्निंग है कि तुम हमेशा लर्न करना चाहिए और मैं बिलीव करता हूँ कि तुम जितना एक्सपीरियंस लोगे ना अपनी लाइफ में उतना बेटर है बिकॉज जब तक तुम एक्सपीरियंस नहीं करोगे ना कोई चीज़ एक होती है एजुकेशन फॉर एग्जांपल मैं बता रहा हूँ एजुकेशन सिस्टम जैसे फॉर एग्जांपल सर्जरी ये सब हो सकता ठीक है अब ये चीज़ें तुम ऑब्वियसली यूट्यूब से नहीं सीख सकते है ना यू कांट बी अ सर्जन जस्ट बाय वॉचिंग क्या कहते हैं तुम्हारे सर्जन यूट्यूब ट्यूटोरियल्स राइट तो वो नहीं कर सकते तुम बट फॉर एग्जाम्पल सिंगिंग डांसिंग गिटार इंस्ट्रूमेंट कोई भी क्रिएटिव चीज़ होती है ना वो आई थिंक बेस्ट तभी निकल पाएगी जब तुम अपना उसको अपनी तरीके से एक्सपीरियंस करोगे अपने स्टाइल से कोई क्लास में जा रहे हो तुम डांसिंग क्लास जा रहे हो ये कर रहे हो वो कर रहे हो वो एक स्टाइल है उनका अपना एक स्टाइल है जो टीच कर रहा है तुम उनका एक अपना स्टाइल है वो वही सिखाएंगे जो उन्होंने सीखा है वाई नॉट अपने तरीके से सीखो तुम एक 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 स्टेप तुम्हें लगेगी भी फटके आएंगी बहुत सारी मतलब लगेगी तुम्हारी अच्छे से ऐसी बात नहीं है लगेगी लेकिन एट दी एंड तुम्हारा कुछ अपना निकल के आएगा जो बाकी सबसे अलग है
Mistakes people generally make, and I'm guilty of it too, is wishful thinking. You know, like you want something to be true, even if it isn't true. And so you ignore the things that, you ignore the real truth because of what you want to be true.
Then they step up their dreams as they tend to reach the original targets. They strive to work to their potential. In the process, they increase their performance, thereby multiplying further their potential. This is an unending life cycle phenomena, culture of excellence. They are not in competition with anyone else but themselves. That is a culture of excellence. I am sure each one of you will aspire to become a unique with culture of excellence.
I always wanted to be one of the top players in the world for sure. So I understood what it would take for me to maintain my form in all three formats, not just one format. And along, you know, my early days in my career as well, there have been a lot of people who have doubted the way I've gone about my game. Even now, there are doubters and haters all around. But one thing is for sure that I've always believed in myself. I've always believed in my heart that if I work hard 120% every day of my life, I'm non-answerable to no one. And I think the reason I thank my teammates is because they've bought into it and we all play with that kind of attitude. We don't care about what happens outside that change room.
राक्षस कोई भी आए तुम्हारा पैर ना उखाड़ सके बस पीछे मत हटना यार क्योंकि लोग तुमको पीछे करने का भरसक प्रयास करते ही होंगे अड़ोसी पड़ोसी दोस्त रिश्तेदार आते जाते पिन मारते होंगे तुम्हारे गुब्बारे के अंदर, हम यहां से तुम्हारे गुब्बारे में हवा भरेंगे, बाहर जाते कोई ना कोई बैठा होगा। कालनेमी, कालनेमी भी बहुत है, और रावण ने भेजा कालनेमी को हनुमान जी का रास्ता रोकने के लिए, क्योंकि रास्ता रोका जाएगा हर उस आदमी का जो एक अच्छा काम, एक बड़ा काम, एक शानदार काम, एक शौर्यवान काम करने निकला है, उसका रास्ता रोका जाएगा। लक्ष्मण जी मूर्छित हैं, सुखैन वैद्य ने बोला हनुमान मूर्छित हैं, लेकिन सुबह सूर्य उदय से पहले अगर संजीवनी आ गई तो ये बच सकते हैं। हनुमान जी ने बोला अभी ले आता हूं। हनुमान जी में एक बात कमाल की है, ये तो कहते ही नहीं है कि क्या होगा, बोला हम करते हैं अभी करते हैं। कोई काम उनको बड़ा, कितना कुछ सीखने को। अब वो बोल रहे संजीवनी लाता हूं, हनुमान जी से बोला तुम लाओगे, बोला इतनी दूर है कैसे जाएंगे, कहां मिलेगी, बड़ा मुश्किल है रहने तो, ऐसा बोला था क्या।
लेकिन एक पुराना गाना है, जो मिल गया उसी को मुकद्दर समझ लिया, जो खो गया उसे मैं भुलाता चला गया। एंड दैट इज द एसेंस ऑफ सक्सेस एंड गुडनेस दैट यू विल गेट इन लाइफ, दैट व्हाटएवर यू आर गेटिंग इज द बेस्ट फॉर यू। सो प्लीज डू नॉट क्वेश्चन इट, एक्सेप्ट इट एंड लिव विद इट। एंड आई वांट टू टेल यू, डू नॉट स्टॉप ड्रीमिंग।
यू शुड स्टैंड फॉर अ कल्चर ऑफ एक्सेलेंस, बट द एक्सेलेंस नॉट बाय एक्सीडेंट, it is a process where an individual continuously strives to better oneself. The performance standards are set by themselves. They work on their dreams with focus and are prepared to take calculated risks and do not get deterred by failures as they move towards their dreams.
Respecting the elders, which I feel is the key. You know, if you don't respect the elders, be it your parents or be it anyone, you know, it becomes very difficult to be successful in life. Being humble, you know, try to be, when you enter, let's say, any big building, you know, right from the first man you meet to maybe the managing director, you have to be the same to each and everyone. So that's what life is all about. Go through the difficult periods, fight it out, but if you can do it with a smile, you know, that you'll become part of maybe the 5% persons, you know, who can actually do it. Because at times we crib about life, about the tough period, but what's important is to go through the tough period that actually make you a better human being.
An entrepreneurial culture thrives when it is easy to try lots of new ideas. Facebook wasn't the first thing I built. I also built chat systems and games, study tools and music players, and I'm not alone. J.K. Rowling got rejected 12 times before she finally wrote and published Harry Potter. Even Beyonce had to make hundreds of songs to get Halo. The greatest successes come from having the freedom to fail.
I learned. Every youth wants to be unique. Every youth wants to be unique. That is you. Every youth wants to be unique. That is you. But the world around you is doing its best day and night to make you just everybody else.